before I restart the official thing, in tradition of the slam, which it opens the door for a lot of people. What's your name? Louise Brosity Steinburg, who was in the workshop that John Starrs taught for VSI. She wrote a poem in the workshop, so we're going to have Louise come up here. You're from Chicago?
Yes.
Were you born in Chicago? That makes Marc feel good.
Well, the art brand specialist is turning into an artist. And this poem begins cashing in on painting. Thinking in eyes of a painter, at 6 a.m. rise before the sun up, out where you see beauty on the beach, front park, up into the huge expansion, here rises the golden colors, most exotic feeling now, waiting for God's golden rise. In forms of a new day, to begin with, in greatness and goodness, at the Foster Beach ground, where only the magnificent sun, so glorious in color, is found. Well, need for a dictionary is close, to help find such beautiful words and essential qualities that might be more expressive. Such as the cadmium and tangerine gold, ivory white, and expressive yellow golden colors. This is a big splash painting of the Sydney canvas. And I say, have fun with your brush. Your eyes are picture-making.